Hello friends, find the value of a and b if 1 over a plus 1 over b equal to 1 over a plus b. Let's have a solution. On left hand side, we can take LCM ab, b times 1 we have b, plus a times 1 we have a, equal to 1 over a plus b, which is same as a plus b over ab, equal to 1 over a plus b by cross multiplication. We have a plus b times a plus b equal to 1 times ab. Base a power z, it will be a plus b 1 plus 1 2 equal to ab. A plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square equal to ab as it is. A square plus 2ab plus b square minus ab equal to 0. A square plus b square plus 2ab minus ab will be here plus ab equal to 0. Multiply by 2 on both sides. A square plus b square plus ab equal to 2 times 0. We have 2a square plus 2b square plus 2ab equal to 2 times 0, which is same as a square 2 square. We have a square plus a square, 2b square we have b square plus b square plus 2ab equal to 0. Here a square plus b square plus 2ab plus a square plus b square equal to 0. This is equal to formula a plus b whole square plus a square plus b square as it is equal to 0. Since x square is greater than equal to 0, so a plus b whole square will be greater than equal to 0, a square will be greater than equal to 0, and b square will be greater than equal to 0. So a plus b equal to 0, a equal to 0, b equal to 0. Hence we have a equal to b equal to 0. But we have 1 over a plus 1 over b equal to 1 over a plus b, 1 over a plus 1 over b equal to 1 over a plus b, and here a and b are in the denominator, which can't be 0. So ab does not equal to 0, which shows that 1 over a plus 1 over b equal to 1 over a plus b has no solution. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.